Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear friends in the Lord, Roger and Michelle have invited us here today that we might share with them in their happiness and their joy in becoming husband and wife. We take this moment now at the beginning of their marriage ceremony that each one of us in our own heart might ask God in heaven for his blessings on their married life. Father in heaven, hear our prayers for Michelle and Roger, who today are to be united in marriage before your altar. Give them your blessing and strengthen their love for each other. We ask you this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Now please be seated. From the Song of Songs. is good for nothing but to be thrown out and trampled underfoot. You are the light of the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden. People do not light a lamp and then put it under a bushel basket. They set it on a stand where it gives light to all in the house. In the same way, your light must shine before others so they may see goodness in your acts and give praise to your heavenly Father. And this is the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
So now, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intention. of body and heart, and so fulfill their mission in this world. Lord, grant that as they begin to live this sacrament, they may share with each other the gifts of your love, and become one in heart and mind, as witnesses to your presence in their marriage. Help them to create a home together, and give them children to be formed by the gospel, to have a place in your family. Give your blessings to Michelle, your daughter, so that she may be a good wife and mother, caring for the home, faithful in love for her husband, generous and kind. And give your blessings to your son, Roger, so that he may be a faithful husband and a good father. Heavenly Father, grant that as they come together to your table on earth, so they may one day have the joy of sharing your feast in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. And God, the eternal Father, keep you in love with each other, so that the peace of Christ may be always in your hearts and in your home. And may your children bless you. May your friends console you. May all men and women live together with you in peace and in harmony. May you always bear witness to the love of God in this world, so that the afflicted and needy will find in you generous friends, and Almighty God may welcome you into his kingdom. Almighty God bless you, Roger, Michelle, husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. Jesus will atone and take you to heaven. He'll be my name and God's warrior.
Am I in front of the camera?
When she passes the door.
Should I dance? Oh, back up.
She warm, it's like a summer.
No.
She swings so cool and gentle. When she passes the buzzing, oh, how I watch her so sadly. But you see, when she walks through the sea, she looks in her head like me, and she's told and taking young and fuzzy. Don't forget the name of those warriors. Right now, the back. She just doesn't see. She never sees me. Just doesn't see that someone is happening in a game. Let him hold out his hand. And if I do, then I'll watch what happens when someone who might love you in your life. Don't see that you're smiling in your heart.
And Go on, folks, give him a hand, come on. We love you, couple number one. We love you. Very nice. First of all, we want to welcome you here to beautiful Barrington's. We want you to have a great time tonight, so right now, we're going to ask you to please kindly rise, face the entrance to the main ballroom, because we're going to bring in some very, very special people. And we want you to let them know how special you think they are by your show of applause. As we introduce, first of all, ladies and gentlemen, the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. George Prigocki, ladies and gentlemen. Take the subway. Once again, Mr. and Mrs. George Prigocki, the parents of the bride. Introducing the mom of the groom, Cynthia Piacenti, escorted by Kenneth Geldard, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing your bridesmaids and ushers. First of all, a big round of applause for Janice and Kevin. And next up, we have Lindsay and Michael. Now, the prettiest girl here tonight, I'm sure you'll agree with me, ladies and gentlemen, our maid of honor, Nancy Prigocki. And of course, your best man is Ken Geldard, our main man. How you doing, Ken? Right now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. For the first time anywhere on the planet, including Staten Island, folks, the very new. Mr. and Mrs. Roger and Michelle Geldard, ladies and gentlemen. To invite our bride and groom after the center to dance floor for a beautiful song entitled Just You and I. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for our bride and groom. Come on.
Just you and I, sharing our love forever.
Our groom's parents, this is Cynthia Biasanti and Kenan. Okay, that's fine. Mr. and Mrs. George Ragaki, ladies and gentlemen, come on, join them on the dance floor. Yeah. The rest of our bridal party, all the bridesmaids and ushers, the best man, and a big hand for a beautiful bridal party, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Dance tonight, our bride and groom will get 10 years of happiness. And I know you all want to contribute, so let's get everybody on the dance floor. Come on.
Just you and I, sharing our love forever. And knowing time. We meet just you and I. Remember first embrace, that smile that was on your face.
Promises that we made. Thank you. A big hand once again for our bride and groom.
Okay.
We're going to have a good time tonight.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I realize you're all here tonight, and I'm very glad to see all of you. So we're gonna have a good time, right? We're gonna party, right? We're gonna get down all around. We're gonna talk that southern stuff on my friend with the camera, see it. Look at Ken, I tell you, he's like thick cloth. Unbelievable, he's only 16. I know this guy 40 years, he's old. He's 16 years old. It ain't easy.
Toast. May they have many, many years of happiness, health, and lots of little feet running around.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Barrington's, your host and your hostess for the evening. Susan and Kenneth Gelder have chosen a lovely menu for you of roast prime ribs of beef, stuffed breast of capon, or veal marsala. So please remain seated until your dinner orders have been taken. Thank you. Music will continue for your listening pleasure as we do song from Mr. Earl Garner in time. Oh, you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Michelle's last time to have a good time because she's going to be married to Roger for the rest of her life. So what I would like you to do, guys, I want you to go into the center of the circle. Give Michelle a big kiss goodbye. Come on.
She's gone.
And that's
so hard. I don't know what's going on here.
Because girls, I want you to get Roger. Go get him, girls. Go on, take a fight.
It's all about.
puts your whole selves in, everybody. Your whole selves in. Your whole selves in. Whole selves in. Come on. Whole selves in. Your whole selves in. Put your whole selves in. Raise your hands in the air like this, folks. Come on. Now, those of you sitting down, if you've never been on the IRT, going up down, this is what it looks like.
And that's what it's all about.
Coast is coming out right now. So we're
going to
say that one.
And the look on your face is so real and makes me feel all and I know at my song you can say
before we do, Michelle, our bride and groom. Come on. And how about it for this wonderful place, Barrington's, our beautiful hostess tonight, Laurie and all the bartenders. Cuts the cake, groom cuts the cake, bride feeds the groom feeds the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, a very delicate ceremony. We did a Sicilian wedding this afternoon. The bride cut the groom. You have to be very careful. Now we're all going to sing along. Are you ready? But first we gotta get a peach. We got a peach. Are we ready, my friend? The bride cuts the cake. The bride cuts the cake. I hold a cherry over my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Now, Raj, I don't want to put any pressure on you, but legend has it. The largest piece of cake you cut tonight. The more authority you're going to have in your home. So.
Shell book now.
Well, the room cuts the cake. I hold a cherry over the room cuts the cake. Everybody say, ah. And now for Michelle's first domestic chore. She's going to feed her one and only the first piece of cake. And it's gooey, too. Gooey, gooey, gooey.
Michelle, get it to
beautiful job, beautiful job. Now, Roger.
All right,
on behalf of all the married men here tonight, the luck is going over the match. Never close it again as long as you live, Roger. Shining star, your spirit of Christmas passed out on the tree. You're the Easter bunny to your mommy. Your sugar, your smile, everything that's you're a big kiss, Daddy. Come on. And your daddy, let's have I don't remember growing older. So where do we? Tell me, when did he get to be so handsome, huh? And my, how he grew to be so tall. Was it where he was born. Sunrise, sunset, swiftly for the day. One season following another. Give a kiss, Mom. Right now, we'd like all the single ladies on the dance floor, single girls. Come on, girls. All the single ladies. Thank you. And I say I've never seen so many beautiful girls in one place. At one time. Can I get an amen? Now listen, girls, I got some good news for you, because if he gets the bouquet, he'll be married in 24 hours. That's the good news. The bad news is, you'll be married to the drummer. Bang, bang, boom, boom, seven. The Sandman. Okay, now Michelle, on the count of three, I'm gonna ask you to toss that bouquet over your head, making a low throw. No favoritism. One, two, let it go! We got a winner. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please, I need your attention for just a moment. Everyone say shh. Because tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I know you all know this gentleman, Roger. But tonight you're gonna see a Roger you've never seen before, ladies and gentlemen, a Roger. Who will stop at nothing to prove his love to beautiful Michelle. And she is beautiful, right? Give her a hand. Wait. I want you to know that we have three, that's right, Catherine, three vows that Roger must make to beautiful Michelle tonight to make this marriage, to seal it and bond it and ensure it. Now, Roger.
Take it off with
your teeth. Roger, no one's ever done this before, but you're gonna do it tonight, right? Three vows, right? Hey, I'll think about it. You'll think about it. Roger, I would like you to keep in mind where Michelle's foot is.
That's right.
Very vulnerable position.
That's right.
One kick, ladies and gentlemen, Roger becomes Michael Jackson.
Come on, Roger.
It'll be bad.
Make it good.
So please.
Big Michael Jackson.
Michael, I'd like the first vow I'd like you to make. Now keep in mind, once again, ladies and gentlemen, no one's ever done this before, but Roger's gonna do it because he's a man.
Right.
He's not a boy, we're talking about a man here. Watch this. I'll always be a slave.
Come on.
He don't want to do it. He just wants the leg, ladies and gentlemen. He wants a leg of lamb. He got it off already. Give him a big hand. Guys and out. Where's your mother? You should be ashamed of yourself, you raised this animal. Roger would like us all to know. We're all invited to the hotel tonight, folks, so please, pack a bag, travel light.
One hotel.
Right now, we'd like all the single guys on the dance floor. Single guys, come on. Let's get all the single guys on there. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Stan football team right here. Okay, on the count of three, Rod. Over your head. Watch out for this animal here with the phone hanging out of his mouth. Be careful.
Tony, get in there, Tony.
One. Two. My idol, 40 years of marriage, his wife still smiling. I was married 4 minutes. My wife was bitching and moaning. I thought, I don't believe it. She wanted to go to Florida. She wanted to go shopping. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. How we live all the night.
Excuse me.
We vow.
gently be. Wherever we go, find our love.
Thank you. Yeah.